Hello, and welcome to this Plex-Earth video. In this case study tutorial, we will demonstrate how to generate a volume surface between a surface model created with Plex-Earth 5D and the proposed Earthwork using Civil 3D. Then, we will use our analysis results to produce a total volume report, a material table, and an Earthwork plan discussion. In this case study, we want to expand the extract work in an existing quarry. Let's get started. First, to create our base surface, import the terrain model using Plex-Earth 5D. Before doing so, make sure that the drawing has been georeferenced. More information about georeferencing can be found on our support desk. To import a terrain, click on the Import Terrain button located in the Terrain panel of the Plex-Earth 5D ribbon, then select the preferred terrain provider. Next, specify the terrain cover area, and after finalizing this setup, the terrain's contour information will be available in our workspace. Now, all we have to do is insert a Civil 3D surface using the terrain model we just created. To do so, we just go to the terrain editor, select Insert, and choose the respective format. Our base surface is now ready. Let's also rename the base surface accordingly and assign a contour surface style from its surface properties. Once done, we can go to the next step. To calculate a volume surface, we will need a second surface that will show the changes we want to apply. In our case, we have the contour lines for the proposed earthworks in our area. We import these with the help of the Import KML or KMZ command of Plex-Earth 5D. Simply click on the respective command and select the file to import. And now, we can create a Civil 3D surface using our contours. Open the Civil 3D prospector and create a surface. Expand its subtitles and definition. We right-click on the contours option, select Add, then choose our contour lines. Now that our surfaces are ready, we can begin creating a volume surface representing the earthwork volumes calculated with the cut and fill method. Go to the Analyze tab of Civil 3D and select Volume Dashboard. On the Panorama Volume Dashboard that pops up, click on the Create New Volume Surface button. On the next window, rename the new volume surface and pick cut and fill banding as your preferred surface style. Then, select the corresponding base surface and comparison surface and set the cut and fill factors, which we will leave to 1, then click OK. To achieve better representation of our created cut and fill volume surface, right-click on it and select Surface Properties. Here, we will adjust the number of ranges to 2. The first range represents the cut volume, and the second one will represent the fill volume. Set the maximum elevation of the first range to 0, and change its color to red. For the second range, set its minimum elevation to 0, and change its color to green. Apply these changes and finalize. And here is our volume surface representation. We can also add georeferenced imagery like quick view for a more enhanced visualization to check our earthworks. With our volume surface complete, we can generate a cut or fill report that includes all the necessary information about the surface volume. From the volume dashboard, select the volume surface then click on the Generate Cut or Fill Report icon, and Civil 3D will create the report which you can share along with the drawing. Now that we have created a cut and fill volume surface and a cut and fill report, we can analyze and investigate our earthworks further for more comprehensive project management. To accomplish this, we will need to create multiple section views along an alignment in our earthworks field for more efficient planning of our cut and fill process, and also present the cut and fill materials in these sections. For that, we must first create an alignment that will be based on a polyline that we will create. Let's draw the polyline. Once done, go to the Home tab, then Alignment, and choose Alignment from Objects. Next, select the polyline, set the direction as needed, and finalize. Now, we will use our alignment to create sample lines where a section will be set in place. From the Home tab, click on Sample Line, then select the alignment created, and click OK afterwards. From the Sample Line tools, click this drop-down button and select by range of stations. On the next window, set the swath widths and sampling increments as needed. We have set these to 50 meters and 20 meters respectively. Finally, specify station along baseline. With this, our sample line is created and we can proceed to create multiple section views. To do that, from the same tab, click on Section Views and choose Create Multiple Views from the drop-down list. Choose the alignment and sample line created and generate the views. Place the views as desired. Here are the multiple cross-section views generated. But we also want the cut and fill materials to be added to our section views. To do so, we need to create a material list. To create a material list, go to the Analyze tab and click on Compute Materials. Next, select the alignment and add the sample line created. After that, assign the base surface as the existing ground and the proposed earthworks as datum. Then click OK. We can now include the cut and fill materials in the section views. Here, we can see the cut and fill materials included with red and green colors respectively. Let's finish our analysis by generating a volume report through our sample line. Just go to the Analyze tab and click on Volume Report. A report will be displayed on the screen like this, showing the volumes of cut and fill at each section. It is also possible to add a total volume table and a material volume table to the drawing. Simply click on the respective command from the Volumes and Materials panel of the Analyze tab of Civil 3D and place them anywhere preferred in the drawing. Here are the tables generated. This concludes our video tutorial on how to calculate cut and fill earthwork volume by integrating Plex-Earth 5D with Civil 3D. For such calculations, we need to have trustworthy elevation data of the surface of our project area. Plex-Earth 5D offers quality worldwide terrain models within seconds, which we can use for our volume calculation. Try it out yourself by installing a free trial. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to our support team. Thank you for watching!